Welcome back to Evil Deeds, and we are playing on Samurai Warriors 2. So this person, the backstory of this person is that he studied underneath this guy for strategies. And that's basically it, pretty much. And then this guy worked under the rival, Kenshi, to learn his strategies. But then they both work on the same side, eventually.
Sharp as always.
Welcome. We have plenty of nice items for your perusal. Please, have a look.
I don't know what this territory is. I have no clue. All I'm bored about is attacking defense and life.
The Tsutsui clan was overrun, leaving Sakonshima without a master. Hoping to learn more of strategy, he returned to his old lord Shingen Takeda and accompanied him on his quest to seize the capital. Along the way, the Takeda army had to pass a castle owned by Ieyasu Tokugawa. The castle was near Mikatagahara, where Shingen cleverly set an ambush. When Ieyasu came out to attack, he was trapped. Seeing their lord in danger, the remainder of Ieyasu's soldiers raced out of the castle. A full-scale battle had begun.
I'm gonna soak up Lord Shingen's strategies like a sponge. Sakon's dream. Battle of Mikatagahara. Wanna learn something? Just watch me.
And Mikatagahara. I've been on this about 4 to 5 times, I think. It's Isugara's escape route level. And they orders men. On the left, then 3 red ones. At least I know how this battle's gonna go. So that's good. Defeat. Whatever his name is. God, I can't pronounce it. Yes. Yeah. So his escape point. Which is at the bottom right map, part of the map. Me attack.
This battle was over before it even began. Your impulses have failed you, Yasu. Let's make this quick. We still have a long way to travel. thing or two about strategy already. Certainly. As long as you promise me that sword will be used.
Test your skill against my experience. Keep lining them up, and I'll keep locking them down.
I had a feeling you were capable of such feats.
That was nice. We shall retreat as well.
Attempting to run? Are you sure you want to make this in the heart of yourself? Sako, why don't you go and face the Oda army?
Understood.
Maybe so soon. The fight's just getting started. Please, at least have a taste of spying on you to be terrible pain.
That's Lobo's line when he gets a 1,000 chaos.
You should avoid Karakatsu unless being Garishan is the thing to do today. Otherwise, halting the AS's escape is of the utmost importance.
There's nothing to talk to the people.
Keep lining them up, and I'll keep knocking them down.
I had a feeling you were capable of such feats.
Nobu says, you keep sending them, I keep knocking them down.
I cannot lose. The burden I bear will not let me.
I'm disappointed in you, Yes. I was sworn you were destined for greater things.
No! Don't get caught up in it again!
Your impulse shall be your undoing. Developing nicely.
You have failed, Sinjin. My lord is not here.
What? You're not the real Ieyasu.
us get past this garrison, we'll soon be safe within the castle.
Be careful. The terrain up ahead is difficult to navigate.
It's easy to navigate if you know where you're going. Not much to it. So basically this guy fights like Grumpink.
Can't take much more of this.
With his big giant sword. This guy's one of the characters that I like playing as. Itself is not only even going down.
It matters not how many men you throw. I will fail them all. You sound like a loyal guy. Are you sure you won't run away from me crying?
Oh, just in time. The Oda, they've come to my rescue.
Hurry and get out of here.
Be sure to thank Lord Nobunaga while you're at it.
Attack at the roaring flame.
That's new. They don't normally get help.
Cut cut down where they stand.
He looks like the Resident Evil character in his face. The Russian woman. I should have enough time. Hopefully.
Test your skill against my experience.
Yeah.
keep lining them up, and I'll keep knocking them down.
I had a feeling you would kill them in such heats. Lord Ieyasu's escape. Is this poor devil's only wish?
Another impulse. You must think this is very funny, huh? Well, except that you're dead.
My devils gave their lives for my survival. Their sacrifices shall not be in vain.
And death is right at your heels.
Now that to help the leader. I said, I thought that was the end of the level. But I feel. But he's still got fucking nearly full health. Finished map the last time after versus game.
Yeah.
I must preserve this life for which so many died. I cannot allow this battlefield to become my grave.
Brains and brawn. I've cut it all.
Dang, that much gold. So these two probably share the same dream level, but on opposite sides. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people left. So hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to see that after. And in a bit.